Save that! Light! My God!
Troops are marching on to the 1st Recruit Training Battalion Regimental Parade Ground, led by the 1st Recruit Training Battalion Band, commanded by Captain McLean.
Thank you.
Kapooka dates back to the Second World War, when it was a training camp for Army engineers. Following the war, it was used as a migrant camp until the outbreak of the Korean War. During this period, two recruit training battalions were established. This was later reduced to one. The present Blamey Barracks were completed in 1966 at a cost of $5.5 million and are one of the most modern and well-equipped barracks in Australia. With the exception of apprentices, all Army recruits come to Kapooka. The course at Kapooka spans 12 weeks and is designed to instruct recruits in the basic skills required to prepare them for their next phase of training. This parade marks the completion of their induction into the Army. Parade Sergeant Major Warrant Officer Class 2 Chodos will now hand over to the Parade Commander, Captain Greenwell, who will post the platoon commanders and march on the Governor General's banner.
Thank you.
left as you look is 2 Platoon, commanded by Lieutenant Harrison, Royal Australian Engineers. The platoon sergeant is Sergeant Rickard, Royal Australian Corps of Military Police. The section commanders are Corporal Callery, Royal Australian Army Medical Corps, Corporal McCurdy, Royal Australian Infantry, and Corporal Blyton, Royal Australian Infantry. On the right is 23 Platoon, commanded by Lieutenant Burns, Royal Australian Infantry. The platoon sergeant is Sergeant Turner, Royal Regiment of Australian Artillery. The section commanders are Corporal Skinner, Royal Australian Engineers, Corporal Perry, Royal Australian Armoured Corps, and Corporal Cox, Royal Australian Infantry. Post Officer Major Feeney, Officer Commanding Charlie Company, is now arriving. Reviewing Officer Colonel Bruce Richards, Commandant of the 1st Recruit Training Battalion, is now arriving. Thank you. reviewing officer Colonel Richards, accompanied by Major Feeney and the regimental sergeant major warrant officer Class 1 G.J. Sutherland, will now inspect the troops on parade. During the inspection, the reviewing officer is able to gauge the standard reached by the dress and bearing of the soldiers. Troops will now march past in slow and quick time, followed by an advance and review order, culminating with the reviewing officer being accorded a general salute. As the troops approach the dais during the march past in quick time, the band will commence playing the regimental march of the 1st Recruit Training Battalion, Rose Gloria. This march consists of two traditional folk tunes, Precious Glory and My Bonnie English Rose. The march was arranged in 1967 by Warrant Officer Class 1 Jack Parry, who before retiring was the band master of the 1st Recruit Training Battalion Band. You are requested to stand as the Governor General's banner passes your immediate front. Those in uniform should salute.
I will move to the line you call them free. Thank you.